Look what I found in my basement. This is called a Triceratops beetle, and it's named that because it has three little horns on its head. Unfortunately, this specimen is dead, but it is still such a cool find. I have never seen this beetle before.